Myself, Shivshankar from Krishna Jayanti College. College suggested me to opt for programming in Java. Content was very good in that, and I was able to pass in this, I think.
So what was the exam today?
Exam was mostly easy. Most questions are from assignment, what they taught us. I think we can score good marks and we can get good...
What motivated you to take this particular course from NPTEL?
I want to learn different languages, and people suggested me to learn Java first before to as a beginner.
They suggested me. Will you take other course from NPTEL?
Yes, I will try to take Python and C++ also.
Thank you.